No, I don't have anyone to take me to the Assembly Hall dance next week. And yes, I understand you miss your wife and or girlfriend terribly, and a few drinks with me would ease the pain, but I'm afraid it's not going to happen. Any more questions? Good. Now, shall I tell Sergeant Butcher why you've kept me talking far too long, or do you open up?